Carolyn Nichols, certified holistic nutritionist here at the Energy Shack to give you truths that you need to know about your health. And today, I want to talk to you about those pearly whites inside your mouth because teeth are so important. In fact, we were given, by design, seed grinders, believe it or not, not meat chompers, but seed grinders. That's what we have in our mouth. And a lot of people have a lot of issues with their mouth, whether that's gum disease, whether that's inflammation, whether that's cavities. Another thing that people are experiencing is bad breath. Is this all coming from the mouth? I want to give you a few tips that I think will help you greatly on your healthy journey. So first of all, if you are experiencing bad breath, very embarrassing, I totally get it. I grew up with bad breath as a kid. But it came to pass that I had learned that my bad breath wasn't a mouth problem. It was a gut problem. When you have a lot of digestion issues, when you are not digesting properly, understand that the esophagus will bring up the air that's in the stomach, and that's what most people are having through the mouth. So the problem is not necessarily what's happening in the mouth. Of course, if you don't brush your teeth in the morning, you have bad breath, you do brush your teeth and it all goes away. But I'm talking about continuous bad breath throughout the day. So number one, check your digestion. What is happening? Do you have gas? Do you have bloating? Are you snacking between meals? Are you eating food that's hard to digest? A lot of rotting and putrefying happening in that stomach. Guess what? It is gonna come right up through that esophagus and you will have bad breath. If you do have bad breath, of course, brush your tongue, make sure you're digesting properly, and if you are having any troubles in that area, I happen to be a certified holistic nutritionist that does free consultations, imagine that, and you can get in touch with me. What if you are having sensitive teeth? So that could be to too much acidic food, especially some of your fruits, lemons can do that as well. So what if you're having some very sensitive teeth, too hot, too cold? What can you do about that? Couple things. Make sure, just before I get to that, that for healthy teeth and gums, you are eating a good amount of raw food. So I know it sounds like I'm talking about two different things. I'm talking about acidic fruits, breaking down the enamel on the teeth, and now it's sensitive. But if you want to have very, very healthy teeth, make sure that you have a big salad before your cooked meal. You have your raw fruits, and not all fruits have to be acidic. But all of that chomping helps to get rid of the tartar, helps to make strong teeth, because refined sugars, too much cooked foods, even too much healthy sugars. You could get cavities just from eating dates or raisins too much. All that dried fruits is trouble for the mouth. So make sure that you are having a very good amount of raw food in your diet compared to your cooked amount. You're getting rid of your refined sugars because that breaks down your teeth. But if you are eating a healthy diet and you've got this great sensitivity in your mouth, you could try a couple things. One, you could put a little bit of aloe, mix it with your toothpaste. I hope you're using a fluoride-free toothpaste. Mix it with the aloe and brush with that. That's very, very helpful. You could put a few tea tree oil drops into your toothpaste and brush with that. That could be also very helpful. You can also take some charcoal, activated charcoal, mix it with a little bit of water and use it as a paste in your mouth. Let it sit for about 30 seconds or so and then brush it off. That whitens your teeth, but that can also pull toxins from the gums and get rid of some things that could be irritating. You can also try swishing with just some salt water. Swishing with some salt water can help to get rid of the sensitivity. But there is one thing that is absolutely certain that helps with so many teeth issues, gum disease. In fact, this one remedy, very, very simple practice, can actually pull toxins and heavy metals out of the body, right through the gums, the mouth. You would be amazed. So if you have any trouble, tooth sensitivity, if you've got some inflammation going on inside the mouth, if you feel like your body also needs a detox from heavy metals, you can do this one thing every day for the next 10 days and almost guaranteed, because I don't put a guarantee on anything, but I haven't met anybody that doesn't feel better. You ready?